It's the Salida Public Library.
Not too shabby!